utterly failed our mission!
Bitch my ass, Grandpa! You saw with your own eyes the gas didn't work!
Would you two shut the hell up? Tech, Poppy, we're in trouble!
We're riding a giant door down a lava river, to be completely accurate!
I read you, and... what?
Fast as you can make it! We're moving south from the main entrance!
Okay, on my way!
We make quick work of this, Poppy!
rabbits! We're blocked in!
I've got ammo. Ammo drop is spent.
Precisely, a grenade. Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
Oh, Max saves the day again! Please hold your applause!
They're still riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, thanks to you.
Correction! Riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, alive, thanks to me!
Joey! We got a Scion!
Much longer.
Come on!
on it! It's working! Keep firing at it!
Just a little more!
That's it!
Watch it! Trees coming down!
Come on! And we're out of here! Now that's looking.
Oh, everything's a joke to you. Getting pie on the skin of your teeth, relying on your luck. You don't have a clue about working with others.
Listen, old man, I don't give a sh-
Enough! Carrier up ahead!
Decision.
Well, I think we can all agree the mission was a failure.
Not if we uncovered new data. Anything?
Drones, Juvies, roasted them. Heavier swarm. We didn't have the punch we needed. You got anything stronger?
Something that can sink the entire island, maybe. Or how about a few canisters of that nightmare acid that killed all them bastards on the beach, eh?
Damn. You might be onto something.
I was joking.
Even if that could work, there's a problem. We don't know what's responsible for the attack or where to find it.
Why, Leahy. My gran used to tell me stories about her people. How the young men and women would travel the ocean to face a god. It was their rite of passage. If anyone knows something about what we saw on the beach, it's my grandmother's people.
Well, go then. Make contact. See what you can learn. Hannah, you prep for field work. I want you there to ask the right questions.
I'm on it. Let's go, Scorpio.
Already.
All right. Let's see what we can learn from the locals.